There's one of the fascist group was climbing up the hill as if he's planning to enter into a Palestinian village, I suppose. They're shouting away, shooting. On the other side of the road, the military is training in their military camp. This is just below the Yitzhar colony. Perhaps some of them were actually the ones responsible for burning about 50 olive trees in Burin village last week. Those shots being heard are from the military camp across the road.
J'ai jamais vu ça. Des colons qui s'entraînent comme ça. Putain, c'est que c'est un grand de mer de poussière au milieu d'un paysage splendide, immense. Qui appartient aux Palestiniens et ce petit groupe de connards qui ont été à l'origine des incendies à Boulogne, qui ont détruit 50 oubliés il y a 3 jours, qui attaquent le village de Koufar Khalil régulièrement, qui détruisent leur culture, qui percutent ces terres-là.